Today's Vlogmas Day 9, and we are on our way to SantaCon.
Katie, I forgot lipstick.
I have lipstick. So we're just going to get breakfast, and then we have to go pick up our friend, and then we are going to take the train to the city, and we're going to do Santa things. Right?
Right.
Honey, stop.
You're on Vlogmas.
Atria, are you excited?
Yes.
What are we gonna do?
a bow?
We're gonna go follow wherever they tell us to go. So, like parks, bars, clubs, just whatever they say. And it is also the first day of snow, which I don't like snow, but. And it looks pretty for Christmas, so I guess I'll take it. Okay, so this is it for now, and I'll be back later. Made it to the hotel at SantaCon. What's the name of this hotel?
Off Soho Suites.
Off Soho Suites. It's very nice. We had this, like, really cute brick wall and an air conditioner, even though it's snowing outside. And then Andrea's taking a selfie. We got a kitchen that we won't be using. And a bathroom. And then me and John are gonna sleep on this pull-out couch thing.
Assuming no one gets laid.
This is a PG vlog.
Why?
And then this is
fuck a deck. Not PG anymore.
So, I don't know where we're going yet. We will figure that out later. Does anybody know where we're going? We're just a mess. We haven't even started to drink yet, so I can't imagine in like 2 hours. Okay, bye.
Kitty, wake up.
It's Vlogmas Day 10.
Wake up.
We're sitting here figuring out what we're going to do.
Smile. Smile for the camera.
New York!
Who that lady? Ooh, there's a baby. Tang Mao. Oh, you running over that garbage and shit. Random ATM there. Ah, oh, there's a doggy. Oh, doggy, 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 doggy. Doggy. New York. Oh, look at the New Yorkers. Had to spot a New Yorker right there. Full New Yorker. New Yorker. Ew, the park. I'm not really sure what that shoebox is. Could be a bomb. Not just gonna shoes. But it kind of showed up last night. Beep. Beep back at you. Goddamn New Yorkers. Dude. Yeah, you changed those pants.
So, we're gonna go see one thing, and then we're gonna leave.
They are going to see one thing. What are you going to see?
Going to Madison Ave.
They're going to Madison Ave.
To see the Disney window.
They're going to see the Disney window. Smile. Smile, big smile. Don't be a dick.
It's on the way to Grand Central, so it won't take long.
Morning, guys. Today is Vlogmas day 11. So I haven't really done like a sit down in a few days because we were at SantaCon in New York City, which was really fun. It was kind of like a low key bar crawl. Like, we only ended up going to two bars. We didn't really drink a lot. It was more like just to kind of like go to New York, you know, spend the day in the city. We got to go to the Rockefeller Center tree. We went to Saks Fifth Avenue and got to see the Disney inspired windows, which I was like really excited to see those. So we spent Saturday and Sunday in the city. We left yesterday, which was Sunday, about maybe around like a, I think our train left at like 12:50 or something. So we got back to the train station, and then me and Andrea actually went to the mall where John lives. And I'm sorry, I have like this red thing here. Like, this happens sometimes when I wake up and I don't know what it's from. I don't know if it's from like my eye cream or what, but just ignore that. So we ended up going shopping. So I wanted to show you guys what I bought when I went shopping. Things are for myself and some things are for a gift. So let's start with, I went to Bath and Body Works. So, Bath and Body Works was having a sale. It was buy three, get two free. And I also had a coupon. I believe it was $20 off a $50 or more purchase. Excuse me, my voice is going. So I ended up getting this cute little candle holder. It has like the little snowflakes in it. So the gift is for a game that my family plays every year. I picked out four candles, and I'm going to be giving, I think, two or three candles in the gift, and then keeping one or two for myself. So the first one I got is Champagne and Glitter, which I really like how it smells. It smells like kind of clean, almost like laundry. That's what I think it smells like. By the way, everything ended up being $9.93, all the candles, because, and they're originally $24.50 each, so I got pretty good deal on the candles. I got Tis the Season, which just smells like Christmas. It smells like cinnamony, like apple, like, it's rich red apple, sweet cinnamon, and cedarwood. And this one is Sparkling Champagne, White Pear, Vetiver, and Cedarwood. And then I got the Oh What Fun candle. This smells really good too. It's candied apples, crisp pears, and oranges. You could tell I like fruits. Like fruity smells. And then I got Whiskey Butterscotch. And this is creamy butterscotch, vanilla, and a touch of whiskey. I really like this one. I'm not sure if I'm gonna keep this for myself or give this in the grab bag. I think I might keep like the alcohol ones for myself for my room, and then give the other two, because they're more Christmassy scents, give those to the person that wins. But I'm not sure of the secret ones I want to keep. Then I went to Primark, which we don't have one of these where I live. Like, the only one I've ever even heard of is where my boyfriend lives in the mall that's near his house. That's where we went shopping. So I got some cool stuff there. It's here. I just got some, I needed some just like plain black socks. So I got this pack of socks, which was only $3.50 for these. So that's good. Then I got some cute socks. And it comes with like light gray, dark gray, white, like this pinky mauve color, and then like confetti socks, kind of. And these were also $3.50. And then I went to go check out, and the guy was like, "We just got this chocolate from England, from the UK," because that's where Primark is like from, is from the UK. So it's called the Trending Taste Fine Milk Chocolate. It has Santa on it. He's like, "You want it?" Okay, guys, so I was talking about this chocolate bar, and then my camera memory card was full. So it took me about an hour to try to figure out how to clear it, and still not 100% clear, but whatever, we're gonna go with it. I have to finish the rest of the haul because I have to get my makeup done and get ready. I'm gonna go get my nails done today. I have to go to a school today. And then John and I are having date night tonight. So I need to get ready. And my room is a mess. And I need to kind of clean it. The last store we went to was Aerie. And I will go through what I got there. So the first thing I got is this sweater. Super soft. You guys, like, so soft. I think I'm going to wear this today. On our date. Yeah, this shirt. It's called Aerie. It says Aerie, just add leggings. And this is originally $34.95, and I got it for $24.47. I believe it was 30% off or something like that. And it has like these little ruffles here, which is cute. Leggings. They're high rise, and these were originally $34.95. I got them for $24.46. And they're like really soft, and they have little pockets here, which is just nice to have in general. So I'm excited about that. I got a planner for the next year. That's coming up, 2018. And it includes stickers, cool art, month grids and spreads, and like just like a bunch of really cool stuff. Not too bad. I didn't spend too much yesterday, thankfully. And I'm gonna do my makeup, and then I need to like really get going here on my day. I don't know if I'm gonna vlog the rest of my day today, but I will see. If not, I will see you guys later tonight. So really quick before I leave, I'm going to go get my nails done, then go to my school, then I have a date with John. I wanted to do a quick OOTD. Sweater is the Aerie sweater that you guys saw in my haul. Jeans are from The Gap, and boots are from Target. Ring is from JCPenney that my grandma got me. Necklace is Christine and Company. And earrings, the same ones are every day. I don't even know where they're from. And lips are Kat Von D's Lovecraft. And that's it. I will see you guys later.